Eels are like, this is the hardest dinner I've ever heard.